So, last night, I got two Shine Magmar. Two times in a row, I got Shine Magmar. Last night, in Pokemon Water Box, two times in a row, I got Shine Magmar. I kept one of them. And transferred the Poon Sword. I brought to the Pokemon Sword. It's not possible for that big old one attacked. But it is possible, but how is it possible?